Life is Strange might not be the most exciting game, but it's just funny and fun, and it's, you know, you're a high school girl and or a college girl, and it's silly, and, you know, or not silly. Actually, it honestly gets really deep.
No, I wasted my bomb! Fuck! Oh, that's real bad. Oh, man. Well, maybe we'll luck out. Who's a fan of Isaac? Does that, because Isaac is a really big streaming game.
Oh, like, yeah, everybody. It is. Because there's so much. At this point, dude, it's crazy. Like, apparently the new version, there's literally, like, it's just thousands of items.
Yeah, and it's a bummer, too, because you have to memorize them, because some of them are like, oh, you always fire sideways, or, oh, you always, I don't know. This enemy is going to be a pain in the ass, because I can't kill him. Oh, no. He's just going to keep spawning. All right, this is what I have to do. I have to kill his stump without getting hurt. Nice. Nice! I was watching the finale of the Zach Galifianakis' show that he just did recently.
Mm-hmm.
And he plays... Oh, fuck yeah!
What'd you get?
Triple shot, man! Oh, wow. We're gold. This is it. This is the run. This is what you guys have been waiting for. This is it.
I hope you fight the fucking dragon I was fighting in my game. Like,
he just comes in this. I have triple shot, though. Sorry, man. There's no stopping me. Oh, this is trouble.
Am I misspelling B-I-N-D, right?
Fuck. It doesn't matter. I can still get a devil deal.
It's the Binding of Isaac.
So the deal is, fuck. If I can get hit on the first floor because there's no chance of devil deals, yes, but is. If I get hit at the second floor, I don't get to fuck around with
it. Is it just straight up Binding of Isaac, or was this Rebirth or Afterbirth
this
edition?
Is probably Afterbirth.
Okay.
Yeah!
All
ding,
right.
Ding, 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 ding. Let's party. Let's buy some shit. What do you guys want to buy? This is gold. This is amazing. Come on. Ooh, watch out.
Wow, man. Kellen just immediately. I'm sit gold. Back a little this bit so they favorite. Can get. You're kind of like CCR. You're favorite. Like.
Oh, no. Awesome, man. Look, all right. So that's a tinted rock. You want to get that one because it'll give
you. Is this your favorite game?
This is my favorite game currently that I play.
Yeah.
It's one that I pick up all the time. It's this and Overwatch.
Yeah.
Look at those fuckers stacking up.
We had such a good time. I hadn't played Overwatch in a while, and I just had such a fucking good morning playing the shit out of that.
So people
did, like,
who were
3.5 hours
came and watched. Who was it? Holden sucks at Overwatch, though, doesn't he?
bad. I was bad this morning. I haven't played in a while, though. Well, actually, there were moments. I had a run as Soldier where I was just on fire. I was just killing everybody.
Sometimes you can get into a zone.
You just get in there.
Soldier is such an easily pick-upable character, too.
Kind of. Sometimes I feel off as fuck as Soldier, though.
Yeah?
Sometimes you just can't hit shit and you just go down, you know. He's paper thin. Like, he just gets murdered.
That special item.
We all run in Overwatch, exactly. Master Breda, dude. Master Rivers from Australia.
Oh, so you guys weren't like versus each other. You guys were all on the same team.
Oh, of course. Well, yeah. How do you make versus happen?
You can fight.
I mean, I guess you could do custom match.
Fuck, this is bad.
This
is like
this
a
guy.
Mini boss's lust. So, like, he just runs at you. But
yeah.
I could get some cool items. Like, just a go. Range up is pretty good.
Fuck yeah.
Oh man, I need some more fucking money. I'm not gonna be able to get bombs, and I need bombs. Fuck! I blew up that one bomb right away.
Just for no reason.
So you could also kind of tell where the secret rooms are, because any ones that are like surrounded by three sides,
right.
This is trouble because there's like four. But when can I see the map? I don't wanna fuck around. All right, let's fight the first boss. What do you guys think?
Oh shit, let's do it.
Oh, the gurglings is tough because they have creep. Oh, just kill one. Oh, that's that noise. That's a Holden noise.
Yeah!
I love the art design. Fuck.
Love the art design. Fuck.
Now I can't remember which one I was killing.
I've seen a bit of Binding of Isaac, but this is really interesting watching a pro play. You're a pro.
Am I a pro?
You are a
pro. I mean, I'm pretty good.
You're pretty good at it.
I'm pretty good.
I bet you could run this game as, like, a streamer.
People who do it have, like, hundreds of streaks, though.
Yeah.
They literally do not lose.
Like, yeah.
I can't
it's just out of control.
I mixed up which one I was fighting. Fuck.
This do you watch
nice.
People run this game?
Oh, yeah.
A lot?
I would recommend Cobalt Streak is the king.
Okay.
Northern Lion is this Canadian guy who's really good, but he's just like Canadian, so like Cobalt's the shit. I mean, that's really mean, but that's true. Scab is HP. I'm gonna pick up some.
What's the deal? Why is Cobalt so awesome? He's just fucking.
He
so good
just at it. Does it in the way that like he understands the priorities. He also knows how to like break the game with like items that are like, oh, this item uses my cards that I have no matter what, so I'll get a card that multiplies items, use that on this item. This item recharges it again, and so the room is just full of batteries and shit.
Gotcha.
So he doesn't.
What's wrong with Canadians? Says much faster Canadian animator.
There's nothing wrong with Canadians. They're just very sweet.
Oh wait, never mind. Says much faster.
It's I don't even know where Cobalt's from. He also seems like he's like a Midwesterner or something.
Yeah.
All right, let's go down to the next floor. A problem with Aussies. No, I used to hook up with an Aussie. He was,
okay.
It was a lot of fun in bed.
It is fun. Yeah, Aussies, because he treats you like the Outback or whatever, right?
They do. They're
like, gotta go exploring and now, you know.
We did it. See, I want to go in this cursed room, but I can't because you walk in and you get hurt.
Right.
This is the floor I can't get hurt on.
Right. Oh, okay.
Because if I can maintain, then I can get a deal with the devil. And that's really good. You sacrifice your hearts for, like, cool...
Right. Got a bomb.
Bomb's really good. Oh my god! Infestation 2 is the best fucking...
Really?
This is one.
Yeah.
So Infestation 2, instead of, like, if it's Infestation 1, where occasionally you spawn a spider, every single time I kill an enemy, it becomes my ally spider. And they just attack other enemies.
Oh my god.
So I'm just constantly making. And spiders do the same DPS as my tears. So as my tears get stronger, so will my buddy spiders. And I'm already fucking killing them.
Sailor Nibiru says I dated an Aussie and that was.
Oh, I just lost my devil tea. Fuck!
And,
That's alright. That's fine. I can get on the next floor. What happened?
I love how this game, it's like the best of times and the worst of times. It just seems like
it's
game over and then yeah, it's just like, oh my god, wait, no, I got this thing and now everything is won.
See, what I like to do is like, if they're not killing them, just take the time to actually quickly kill the enemies so that now I have a whole little army.
Right.
These guys try to run me down. Because like, I'll quickly run out of spiders, but... Alright, let's go try to find a secret room. What do you think?
Sure.
So, oh, that's perfect. See, now I look at the map, and maybe next to this room?
It's either this one or the one down.
Yeah.
Below.
That's right here. Yeah, first try. And this is great. So now, I'm looking for an item that'll pop up called Magic Mush. It's like a Mario thing. But instead, I've already lost my devil deal, so I'm gonna play because Balls of Steel is amazing. I got two, I'm having the best fucking luck in this game. I usually do, though. Liberty Cap is cool, sometimes it'll tell you where you're
going. What up, Nasty Norm? How you feeling, Holden? I'm feeling good, man. Hanging tough, dude. We're in it to win it now. The final 3-hour stretch. I knew once Kelan got here and I was fucking rocking, I knew we'd be fine.
Yeah, man.
I mean, my brain is slow, my shit is nonsense, but...
Did you hit the morning time where you were like, okay, now I'm morning up? Even, you know.
Yeah, I don't know. I never really was like, like, I never was, like, falling asleep. Like, I mean, you know what it was? Stacking the guests the way I did and, like, and oh, yeah, just keeping the guests, like, on rotation, changing the game, like, it was fine, man. And also, dude, honestly, drinking nothing but water and fucking eating really good food, like, fresh, just good food, that was, like, all the change.
I skipped the monster and tried to see it.
Yeah. We all know Monstro. You ever visit Nugabu? I have to go teach middle schoolers now. Final stretch. Hold on. Fuck yeah, thank you, Sam Owema.
Hey, you should, Sam Owema, you should watch Louis C.K.'s new comedy special. He's a really funny teacher's bit. his new special's fucking phenomenal. My sister went to see his show last night.
Holding shotgun, then I doubt I'll be doing that.
The whole beer?
No,
you still got a whole day. This is great.
Still have a whole, no, I don't have a whole day. I'm going to bed after this.
Should we go? Yeah, let's go back.
Yeah, Isaac freaks me out when he gets all fucked up.
Yeah, that's the best is you can like, see he's got the clothespins or the toothpicks in his eyes that make his eyes shoot tears faster.
Ugh.
He's got the triple eye and he's got the fucking...
4 hours left? No, 3 hours left.
Wait, what? I thought you were done at one.
Yeah, I'm done at one. 3 hours left.
Oh,
10 to 11, 11, 12, 12 to 1. Believe me, I've counted. Awesome. The Mario cover, that's cool.
Yeah, so this is how to jump, and it's an item I can
it's
use
time
whenever
to run
I want.
Out.
So I can...
Yeah, that's awesome.
He's jumping or whatever. This is amazing! Those are, those will hurt the room.
It's a good trade-off. Yeah.
And I'm fucking king.
Whee!
It's kind of hard.
What did I miss? What's happening, Avery? You missed so many. You missed about...
Hey, what's up, Avery?
21 hours of gameplay. So,
when are you coming up to New York, man?
I know, right? That's my brother, for anybody interested. Avery Co. Holden, will you tell us the total you've made after this finished the stream with all the times we've had banned words? You've had, yeah, I'll do some kind of roundup at the end. Holden, we demand a Dark Souls 1 stream. That will definitely happen. As soon as I get my gaming PC, which I'll start building next week, and I will, I think the first, one of the first things I'm going to do is just like a Dark Souls 1 run. I want to do like maybe a Pyromancer or like...
That shit's tough.
I mean, yeah, because I can do
it
in fucking
the game as well as we do.
I can do it with DS fix and shit, you know? And like,
you can get it started. It's getting that game done. Is like, you know, can you imagine fighting Ornstein and Small with the fucking
Dude, apparently, I've seen... That's like, I've seen like speed kills with the Pyromancer.
Really?
Yeah, because you can just fucking...
Oh, if you level it the right way,
you can just
destroy
them with the Pyromancer. Because they're weak to fire, I think.
Are they really?
I think so.
Oh, man. We
so
had like
you can
a
just
lightning.
Fuck them up.
We had like a lightning thing.
Faith isn't as strong in Dark Souls, but magic or whatever is good. Magic build is good. Faith isn't as good, but faith is really good in Dark Souls 3, I believe. God, that fucking dragon, dude. That is so hard. That's gonna be my fume night. I think I'm gonna be fighting that dragon for a minute. The thing I hate about the fucking dragon is I just can't hit it. Like, I just whiff, you know? And it makes me crazy.
Yeah, his head kind of like...
Such
levels.
A
you gotta,
pain in the ass to
I
hit.
I got this, I used the final boss's weapon against him, and I had leveled it all up. So much fun.
Gotcha.
I love that you can summon the final boss into the demon knight fight if you want to.
Oh, what?
It's one of the things. And
that's cool.
You can summon the woman into the dragon fight. The woman behind the door. She's like.
Oh really?
Did you
I didn't do
her?
Any. Fight her?
You can fight her at the after the boss.
Oh, I talked to her and she gave me a thing.
Oh, I think it's because I didn't do that thing where like she became hollow. I think you could probably fight her.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, she becomes hollow.
She gave me an item.
In the Sea of Ash.
And then I didn't. Yeah. Surprisingly different, but it's all good. We're surprisingly different. I demand that Holden does a 24-hour stream once every month. That's never going to happen, Nuka Babe. This may be the only time I ever do it. The only time, I think I maybe do it one more
do
time.
Do it
for
once
like,
a year. Do
like
it as
charity.
An anniversary. People
yeah.
would go crazy. It would be like the new, what's it called?
It is good to do. It definitely has been successful. I'll tell you that much. It's been great. We got, at one point we had 300 plus.
Really?
Which is huge. Yeah, I'd never had more than 70 in a stream. We had 300 plus, yeah, I don't know.
I'm killing it right now.
You are.
These things suck. So the ones all colored like that are champions, and they do double damage. So because I'm playing hard, there's a lot more champions, but I think
right.
the payouts are better, so it's worth it.
Should we make Jackie play Dark Souls 3?
Oh, man, she won't even be able to pick up the sword.
I've seen Lexi beat the first boss the other night on stream. It's pretty awesome to watch.
Really? Gundam. Gundam.
Mm-hmm.
Gundam.
EADX, yeah. She beat him. You know what's funny? She was having the worst time fighting. I tried with her one night.
Did
we,
it, like,
we were hanging. Well, we've been doing this thing where I ask her wedding, or she asked me wedding quizzes while I'm playing like Neo and shit. Which has been like, you know, which is like extra challenge. So we reversed it for one night, and she crushed it. She was so good.
Was she still digging the questions because she split focus? I would think.
Have you listened to the mommy seasons of Roundtable? Absolutely. He understands the show. He knows Roundtable.
Oh, I work with Murderfest. I'm a...
No, he's talking about my, that's my
okay.
brother.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, they know. Kellen, yeah, Kellen does shit with Murderfest and all sorts of stuff, man. We're all doing, yeah, I'm retarded, right? I literally, like, I try to start saying something, I'm just like, I can't. It's like a joke.
Pestilence!
Pestilence!
Cool. So he'll definitely give me a cue on me, which is good.
Nice.
and that's like an orbital that I can use to like protect myself and do damage, that's bad.
Oh, yeah.
I'm keep that one spirit heart I have left.
Ooh. Kelan, I'm an avid soulser. Would you recommend Binding of Isaac? Seems pretty deep.
It's good. You should check out this new game that Northern Lion has been playing. It's a side-scroller called Hollow Knight, and it's a lot like Dark Souls.
Heard about that.
You would love it.
Did you play Salt and Sanctuary?
No, but it's a lot like that, too.
Yeah, that's good. I like Salt and Sanctuary. I should check that out. Nice. Deal with
the
devil.
Deal with the devil. See, this is okay, but it's not so good. But I'll take it anyway. Dark Matter. So, like, now I can scare. I think it does a damage increase, too.
Nice.
Woo! The dollar days are over! I don't know
why. Dude, when the sun came up, it's like, I just knew I was gonna be okay, man.
The sun is gonna come up, it's so fucking gross and overcast.
Yeah, it was the perfect time. Well, yesterday it got nice.
Eventually, but my sister's buddies, all of her friends got delayed, and so I had to spend the whole day with my sister because she couldn't meet up with her friends. So we were like, I was like, oh, I'll take you out to breakfast. And that became dinner, then that became the bar, and then we started getting, like, siblings again.
Yeah. Yep.
It was cool, though. I got a lot of the family, which is
nice.
Always fun.
That's always good. What, is she back home?
She just scares the shit out of me. No, she's in town.
Oh, like, right. Guys. She's, like, the scary one.
She's, I mean, I feel bad talking about her. She knows I love her, but she scares the living hell out of me.
She's intense.
She's just in charge.
Yeah.
Like, there's no denying it.
Yeah.
Avery's not like that. Avery's...
Nah, Avery's like, chill beans. I mean, Avery's kind of in charge, though. Like, you know, he can lay down the fucking bullshit.
The law?
Yeah.
This is stupid.
Avery may be better off not listening to the backlog. We need Avery back on the round table. Absolutely. I'm streaming this in my office. Fuck yeah, Sailor Nibiru.
What do you do?
Gotta go sleep before a long night of bartending. Have fun, Hold Nanners. Fuck yeah, man. Thank you so much, WizKid Fantastic. We need Kelan on the round table. We need everyone on round table. We have Kelan's done round table before, but yeah, we'll definitely have him on again. I'm getting paid so much to watch this. Fuck yeah, man. Keep watching it.
That's so great. Good, ooh, yeah.
Folio 06. So that's when I watched all my shit. Kelan, how long have you been playing?
Gaming?
Today? Just today, it's only been 17 minutes. And, like, if you're talking about Binding of Isaac in general, he's played, like, for...
years. This game has been out for years and years. I used to play it when we were in Catalpa.
They keep releasing, like, new versions with updates to it and stuff.
So. The mods lately have been really good, too, because they open-sourced it, so now, like, anybody can do this.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. There's this one level that's called, like, the Drink or something like that, and it's all... You're in this, like, sewer level where everything is reflected up on the ceiling, and you can't see monsters, but if you look at their reflections in the water, it's kind of like the blink in the water temple. It's pretty badass, though. This guy's not so bad. It's greedy. Like, sorry, so just keep going. He's going to keep spawning enemies, though, but that's good, because I can just turn him into mine.
Kellen, any good acid stories?
Why?
You were telling acid stories earlier. No, it's because Jordan Temple, I think, shared an acid story with...
I did acid one time in Tallahassee, and we thought that we were conquering the backyard with flags, and then Ed was there. Man, Ed was really broken up about Don Rickles, man.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, baby!
What's the good
one?
All
right, see, this is good because every time I get hurt, it's my little gimp mask, and I'll get something. But this is a piece of guppy, and if I can get two more...
Oh, yeah.
But this one's the best one to get, because every time it fills up every room, I get a new... I get three extra attack flies. So now I have attack flies. Oh, yeah, hey!
New
extra character.
Nice. Everything in my game that is unlocked is because of your playthrough. You're like two playthroughs.
This is actually pretty good item, too.
It seems to be everywhere. Taking a shit right now. Get to watch the stream.
Tiny Rick!
Tiny Rick!
Yeah, Ed is everywhere. He's all across the world.
Yep. Where is he right now? He's in LA?
He was in LA. I think he's traveling from there. He's got a whole world. Dude, dog days. Oh, you guys been listening to tunes or just the gentle tip tap of
just the tippings and the tappings. Well, I can't really incorporate like mute. That's, I mean, part of the reason why getting a PC and doing it the right way is almost necessary, because you can just do shit like have music and bullshit like that.
Blow up, you fuck.
He just has a key.
He is a key beggar, so he'll take my keys and then eventually pay out with like a random thing. Sometimes an item, sometimes just a disposable item.
Gotcha.
But he's not there. His keys are real valuable. Oh! This is a really good run.
Yeah. Just immediately.
Yeah, it's just, I'm set. I'm gold.
It's just about getting the right good items.
It's, you can finagle it too if you like know like, oh, this item will pair up really well with this item if I like take my time. But sometimes you play a run and you have zero DPS and it's just excruciating because it takes forever to.
Hell yeah, I know. Yeah, it just is so.
Yeah, you can't. You just have to. You just have to sit there and kill each enemy. And
right.
Can't get through any rooms.
Right.
I think I'm gonna take.
I have software for streaming. I'll never use. When you build your PC, you can have my unused licenses. Fuck yeah,
nice.
Cool, thank
wow,
you.
That's really nice.
That'd be huge, worst username.
This shit's done, man.
Which, how many more do you have to get? How many more, like...
I have, like, this is
can you go
first.
Do the crazier ones, though? Can you do, like, the...
I don't think it's open yet, so I don't know
okay.
how long I can play. I think
yeah.
I'm gonna be done. Because you gotta, like, fight it a couple times in order for all the levels to unlock.
Okay.
Isaac has this kick-ass item, too, when you beat Mom a couple times. He has the D6, which just, like, if you don't like an item, he can re-roll it.
Awesome.
So, like, it's another randomly generated...
Six-sided die.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. And then there's other dies that, like, re-roll, like, the enemies in the room, and like, they all have different... Fuck! Oh, now I'm in trouble. So now I have no buffer zone.
Yeah, I would definitely get Overwatch for PC so I could play it.
Fantastic.
So you'll play it on, like, the legit fucking level. I get enough free stuff from the Roundtable and Wizard. Fuck yeah, man. Thanks.
I'm gonna donate.
Nice. Hey, yeah, that's a good question, Kellen. You ever play Spelunky, man? Because this is like...
Spelunky was the game
oh, okay.
that came out at the same time as this
yeah,
game.
Yeah.
I used to play those all the time.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right.
Spelunky
I
is tough,
Spelunky.
Man.
Spelunky's really tough.
Spelunky is like instant
like...
death a lot of the time.
Yeah. Stupid hard, right?
Yeah. Lot of really satisfying, though, because you can do a lot of fun things. It's like...
And once you get deep in, it's...
Also, the art design's really cool, and all
yeah.
the, like, the graphics are very, like, tactile, which I love. Like, this game just feels like it's, like, squishy.
Yeah.
Like, and Spelunky's it, too. There's a lot of, like, extra animation frames. Like,
uh-huh.
everything kind of bounces in a cool cartoon way.
Right.
I'm in trouble here. Oh, I'm alright. Another deal with the devil! This could be Krampus, which is just a fight. No, it's not. Oh! What'll he do? Will he risk it all to fly? Should I risk it all to fly? I only have one hit if I take flight. It's
how do you get it back? Like, how do you get that back?
You just survive.
I gotta get food.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm
do
going
it.
Crazy.
Get
this
crazy, man.
I could die.
You're crazy, dude.
I could die.
Wait, hold on.
Do it, man. I'm not going on this level.
Flight. It's always worth flight. Especially because now the levels all have these like spikes everywhere, so. You just gotta be careful. Gotta be very careful. The dog game is over.
Were we just listening to that?
No, it's because it's in the finale of, or it's not in the finale. It's Zach Galifianakis' show, the fucking Baskets. His
is
shitty,
that good?
It's so good. Like, it's fantastic. Louis Anderson plays his mom. He's unbelievable. It's, like, really profound and heartfelt and just shitty Zach Galifianakis' sense
yeah.
of humor. There's this one scene where he's having a nervous breakdown. He plays his own twin, and, like, his shittier twin has this nervous breakdown and can't stop listening to Florence and the Machine. So it's just him at the grocery store, like, playing that same song over and over and over again. Oh, man.
I went through a phase kind of like that. Oh, this is hilarious with the spiders.
Yeah. Honestly, this is when it starts to really stream low, but I still can't get hit at all. Which is really bad.
But flying is just that good?
I mean, I'm good enough to say, to be alive.
Yeah.
But still, it's still really dicey. Because
you can just sit back and let the spiders do the work.
Kind of, and now I'm like really in a zone where my DPS is kind of killing it, so I really just take out the enemy. As long as I don't fuck up drastically, I could probably make this.
Right. Alright,
it
is.
Do it!
Do it, dude!
Where's Lexi?
Asleep.
Oh yeah, am I screaming and keeping her up? What's up, chat? I can't really pay attention because I'm really trying to stay alive. If I go in there, I fight Mom. I've got red hearts till the day is dead, but I can't use any of them. This could be really good. Yeah! That could be it. That could have saved the game right there. I just started regularly playing Isaac. How would you guys recommend doing all unlockables? Should Donnie B32, should what? I wouldn't focus on the unlockables. I would just like definitely play a shit ton of times with Isaac until you can get his rerollable item, which you can probably find on a wiki. I think it means you have to beat Mom a bunch of times. And then you're gold, and then you can just open up whatever. Book of Belial is pretty good. I'm gonna keep that shit. Thanks guys. Oh, my army of spiders! I guess I'm gonna buy a key. I got another off spirit art, so I'm back in business.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, making it happen. I have so many fucking red arts.
This is the part of the game where I just don't even understand, like, how.
This is, where you're all blurred.
Shit is even. Yeah. I don't know, I mean, like. Or, yeah, like.
Damage resistance is pretty good. Yeah, I can't recommend that show enough, man, honestly. It's fucking great. Another spirit heart? My cup runneth over!
What are you watching on?
I'm illegal about it. I watch so many shows. I watched all of Legion. I keep track of Bob's Burgers because I love that show, but it's all. I try to watch Henry's show, but it's,
Well protected?
Yeah, HBO, they know what they're doing. Crashing. Oh yeah, I haven't seen, what's it called show? Another fucking spirit heart? Wow, I'm gold. I almost want to go into the curse room, maybe.
Just see what's up.
If I go in there, there might be a guppy item, and then I'm. But I, because I'm flying, I'm only take damage once.
Gotcha.
Alright, go ahead.
No, I'm coming.
No, see,
can
I
you not pause it?
No. Well, yeah, I guess so, but I don't want to drop a bomb on accident. should I keep them on? I'm just going to teleport out of here so that I don't get hurt, and then. And then we're done with this floor, and now we got the mom fight, and I think this might be it, actually. But, pretty good run. Not so good with the time, but I definitely took my time. Salad!
Mm-hmm.
I hope Jackie brings bagels. She brings bagels everywhere she goes. Alright, here we go.
Isaac!
She's just like veiny and gross, like the. Well, she's like.
Yeah.
Such a terror. There's like a weird psychology to this game.
Yeah.
Everything is like these, like. Tarot and like.
That's gross. Part of what I kind of have art. Like, it's fucks with me a little bit.
It is like, a little messed up. It's like cutesy messed up.
Yeah, but I'm kind of like, I'm good. Like, I get to, I just get to the point.
Oh, wait, I can go down to the womb. Nice.
Awesome.
This is fucking phenomenal. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do.
You can do three, because you only have two and a half
blue. I'm gonna
blue.
Take... Well, no, I'm gonna take... I want to take all these because they're great.
Yeah.
But I'm definitely going to take this because it'll give me a heart. No. Can I take this now? Oh, I can still take this. Oh, I died. Oh, fuck.
Why?
Because. Oh, wait. No, I have infinite lives. Okay, so what I did there was... How do I pause? So what happened there was... the first item I took was Guppy's body, which is another Guppy piece, which is great. But that gives me 9 lives. That's the effect of it.
Okay.
So without realizing it, thinking that I had more spirit hearts to buy, I tried to get Corpse Baby, which makes more flies also. Really good item. I wanted to take the mark. That would have gave me a shit ton of damage upgrades, but...
Gotcha.
All right, so I'm still alive. I'm back to 1 heart, but I have 8 lives, so I'm probably gonna survive. And I can fly, and I got 2 guppy pieces, which doesn't even really matter now because I'm already generating so many flies and spiders. It's like ridiculous. So this is the harder floors. Oh, the pew meat just saved me there.
So, is there another layer past this that you have to, like, unlock?
The next layer you have to unlock is the cathedral, which is where you fight Isaac himself. Like, you fight a version of yourself. And then after that, you go down to either Shoal, which is, like, hell, or, no, wait. Either Shoal or the cathedral, and then either, like, the demon treasure chest or the regular treasure chest, and that's just every single room is a boss fight, and every single room you get another item, so you're just, like, either destroying or hanging out by the... Oh, no, I'm gonna die! Oh, that's okay, though, I can die.
Yeah, I've 8 lives.
It was worth it, but... Yeah, I think it's gonna send me out of this room. I'm never gonna be able to get out. I'm trapped.
Oh, really?
I'm trapped.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, no, this is what I'll do. I'll die here. And then it'll send me out there. I just wasted so many lives doing that. That's okay. I can still survive. Don't want to do that. It was worth the risk, though, because if any of those red chests was a guppy piece, I would have been the king of the world.
Skins look like it was made in Flash. When did it come out?
It is. I think it was originally made in Flash.
Yeah.
Like they, or it was like whatever program the Super Meat Boy.
Yeah, it's the people who made Super Meat Boy.
So
2016. No, it came out years ago.
Was it 16? No, it was definitely... It was like 2009 or 10.
Yeah.
Maybe not that long ago. Maybe it was, though. I don't know. Good news. So, also on these floors, everybody does double damage, so I just get hurt. Is it worth it?
Initially released in 2011, and yes, Adobe Flash is the engine.
For them, the team meat is just they're
crazy.
So good. I haven't played their new cat game.
Is that out?
I don't know. I think they had like production delays.
Yeah, they had. It was weird. They were working
on like Kickstartered and then didn't really raise the funds.
I think it was weird. I think it was they kind of just struggled with it a lot. It sounded weird, you know. Yeah, I know you're thinking Castle Crashers much faster.
Yeah, that's a lot. It's kind of the same
cartooniness. Yeah.
Castle Crashers is hard, though, man. Castle Crashers levels up with you, though, so no matter how strong you are, the enemies compensate. Which is kind of cool, but frustrating.
Yeah, but I kind of like being able to, like, get big and strong and go back and, you know, best it. Because then you're like, what's the point? They're always just going to get as powerful as you. It's like, why even level up?
You know? Especially because then you can just be like, I'd rather fight them weak.
Yeah. Got it in 2016, and games don't exist until they get in my mind. There you go.
Cool.
Well, then you come to Dallas with the boys? Probably not. Maybe, though.
Dallas? Texas?
Yeah. We're going there.
Seems like a tough town. I go to Austin. You've been to Austin, right?
Yeah, it was fun. I liked Austin a lot. It's probably gotten worse since I've been there than from the sounds of it. It's like the new Portland.
Yeah, but it's been the new Portland since like...
For like a while. I mean, exactly.
So even worse.
Yeah.
This girl on the train when I was coming over here was just like, I used to just love Bushwick, but I'm never there anymore. I was like, ugh. Poor if Jay-Z was here. Like, if anybody... I used to love it, but like, I've never even go to Bushwick anymore. It's like, ugh. Mr. Fred. Some of these are like other characters from other games. I think Mr. Fred is like another game that they had.
Yeah, see, Austin is so painfully crowded, and that's what I've heard about it. Like, everybody found out that it was a really cool place to go.
But it's like, I saw that movie Slacker, and it's just a bunch of bungalows and stuff. Reminds me of, like, Frenchtown.
Yeah, it's sort of, like, a weird vibe, but it's cool. It's very cool. And they put up, there's a lot of cool stuff there. And,
everybody looks like Daniel Johnston.
Yeah. You wouldn't think it, but it's an awesome city. Austin's beyond overrated. I mean, I thought Austin was really cool, but I know it's everyone else did too, so it's just like kind of a shit show now.
This is a waste. See, Goathead lets me get into any of the devil deals regardless of whether or not I took damage, but that's the last devil
deal. That's the last devil deal.
Yeah, so
it sucks.
Well, last floor, dudes!
And there's no way if you get past this, you can't.
I think you gotta unlock it still, so.
Yeah.
But flight worked out for me. And I have no idea where I'm going. If you see on the map, like the different rooms will appear, just the rooms themselves without how to get to them.
Gotcha.
It's like the item I have. It just makes all these like squishy wet noises. Hell yeah, man, I'm proud of you doing this, dude.
Yeah, dude, we're doing it, man. It's almost done, 2.5 hours left to go.
Such a cool way to start the whole thing,
dude. Yeah.
Such a fun. Jackie's sure. On her way, baby. She hates games, though, too. You guys are going to love this.
I know. It's going to be so funny.
I just want to see what this game is about, too.
It's weird, man. I played it the other night with Lexi. It's so weird. Jackie's going to be
she
confused.
She might like it.
Like, I'm fucking confused. It's so funny. It's a lot of reading, too, which I don't know how that's going to go.
I have a curse in this room. Well, that's good.
But we'll see what's up. And if she doesn't like it, we'll make her play Dark Souls. You were Kellen, if you like dungeon crawlers, check out Enter the Gungeon. Yeah, I've seen that. That's pretty cool.
Is it the it's also a roguelike? It's like a side scroller, but it looks like painted glass.
It's kind of a top down. No, it's kind of a top down thing.
I love top downs because I used to play Gauntlet.
Yeah,
and that was my fucking shit.
Yeah, it's like that. This and that. So it's top down, and it's a roguelike. Like this.
So you're actually tactically fighting? Do you have to do cut fight scenes? Is it Final Fantasy? Because I'm not really
No, well, roguelike's like this.
Where you actually.
Where like, you, it's yeah. pre, it's like, yeah. Pre generated each time, except for I think that, you know, the difference between this and that is like, there is like a level up component, and then you can kind of come back in with some experience, more experience the next time, or like a little bonus the next time.
Ooh, I think this is a double streak for me. I am so far undefeated on your, I'm calling it now, by the way. I can't see my fucking HP, but I'm pretty sure I have 3 hits before I die, which is plenty.
Yeah, how can you tell?
Fuck, that's bad. Can't be just paid out, though, that's pretty good. Because before I left the floor, I noticed about how weak I was. Alright.
How you feeling, Holden? I'm feeling good. I'm really starting to flag at this point. I'm like fucking starting to really feel it.
You get your hands on the keys again, man. That'll keep you back in it. You just like have a half an hour break.
Yeah, exactly. Well, actually, you know what I should do? I should go on another walk around the block. I might leave you here for a second.
Cool.
That's cool.
Play. What should I play?
I mean, you don't want to do. Do you not want to do another? Just keep doing Isaac
I'm
runs.
Excited if you
just
want.
Just keep doing Isaac runs. I mean, it's only another 28 minutes until Jackie's gonna be here. So I would just do a second run. You know, Holden, will you be my father, Master Grover? We've been over this. All right, I can't be the dad you need me to be. Fuck, I want to see you finish this though before
yeah,
I do.
It's gonna end
real soon, right?
Yeah, this is the last fight. All right, let's do it. Mom's heart.
Ugh, so weird. God, this fucking game. It's fucking so odd.
Love it. Fucking love it. Can you not get hit from Mom's heart?
And this is a bullet hell, too, by the way. This is a weird bullet hell.
I haven't been hit yet, though.
Yep. So bizarre.
Oh, did I get hit? Oh no, Infamy saved me.
Yes. What up? What's happening, Greedy Pete? How you doing, man?
Oh, I got hurt. Oh, I died! Oh, wait, no, I have more locks. Fuck! That's
bad. This game is called The Binding of Isaac.
So you gotta start from the beginning. I can't believe I fucking died. Oh, I'm gonna die again. I can't get hit one more time. I'm fucked.
It's like, at the same time, I want the abomination that you become to die.
No.
It's such a nightmare.
Oh, that's terrible.
Kelly, can you do a fist-only Bloodborne run?
I mean, if I train for it, maybe. That's, like, really
I don't know. You can't do this kind of crazy.
Yeah, it's too much.
Dark Souls, like... Dude, Bloodborne fist-only is... I've seen, actually, I watched a dude do, like, some...
That's it, baby!
Nice.
Oh, wait, I have to deal with the devil? I think I can go down? Yeah, I can go down to Sheol.
To what?
Sheol is like the
next.
Yeah, let's do it.
Why didn't you open that treasure?
That was the end of the game. Rubber cement's really good. Alright, four lives.
Well, what's this?
This is the devil's world.
So this is...
More fighting.
So why didn't you open that treasure?
Because that, if I touch it, that's the end of the game.
Oh!
Like, that's the last level. And then, eventually, if you unlock it, you can go inside the chest, but you gotta unlock that first.
Fucking shit is crazy. Orexis, what's up? So what's the deal with this? There's how many more of these?
This is the hell zone.
Yeah. So how many of these dungeons are there? Just this one?
I think that's it. Nice! Game. This is it. This is the last four. So then I'll have to fight Satan, I think. Yeah, gotcha. And Satan's
But then you can come back and do other crazy shit? Or is that the end-all be-all, Satan the end?
After... We have to unlock more things. There's always more.
Right.
There's
always deeper. Have you done kind of... Have you gone as deep as you can go? Yeah.
Yeah, but it takes a while.
What's the deepest?
The deepest is the treasure chest. And then, like, every room is a boss like this.
Buck Murphy 420, yeah, good morning, dudes. Best way to start the day, woo! What's up, man?
I'm barely alive. I've died a couple times, but it doesn't count.
And I should bring this up before I go on this walk. If you fuckers want to donate to the cause, I'm raising money to be able to do this full time. Just click the donate button in the About Me section. There's a bunch of donation incentives there. If you donate $20, you can ban a word from chat. Things like that. Donate $50, we'll send you a personal thank you letter with some original art from Lexi. Just some shit like that. $200 and I'll record a personal Holden Talks for 30 minutes episode for you. There's a whole bunch of dumb incentives, so check it out. And if you do want to donate, all you have to do is click on the donate button in the About Me section. I'll even link it to the comments if you want. It's all to achieve my dream of trying to do this full time and not be a slave.
It's getting close.
Yes, it is. Man, I'm gonna sleep the slumber of the gods after this.
Ah, I wasted it. Alright, I'm not gonna survive. I'm fucked. I have one life, and I gotta make it all the way to Satan, and I'm not gonna do it.
Well, you gotta do it.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. I can't get hit once with Satan, and that's, like, way too hard.
Hey, thank you for the donation, Alex. Really appreciate it, man. You the shit.
I think that's it. Oh, I won my life. Okay, here we go. And I got a little extra. That's good.
Fuck yeah, thank you, Alex. Really appreciate it, man. And this has happened so many times this stream, it makes me so happy. We're at 69 viewers, and it happens so much. Like, it's never 70, it's never, you know, it's always 69. It's fucking the funniest shit. So I always have to bring it up. Hey, Greedy Pete, how are you just now following me? You, like, watch the stream all the time. Donate $1,000 and you will be legally obligated to rear Master Berber as his father.
Nice.
So wait, these guys guard Satan? It's like a bunch of mini-bosses before Satan?
Kind of, yeah. I managed to get two...
Extra hearts.
Spirit hearts, yeah. I'm gonna play this for a little bit because it'll be me. Cancer is the best trinket. Cancer makes me really strong. I'm telling you. Alright, you gotta wait though, because I'm about to fight Satan.
Yeah, I'm totally gonna watch this.
Zayn has like four phases.
Hell yeah,
69 watchers, baby!
69 loves it. And it just falls apart after a while.
Yeah. But it gave me a spirit heart. Alright, let's do it! Let's roll!
Is that his life bar?
That's, this is just the first boss that he went for, but... And then he comes to life. I think the same thing happened last time I played this, where I had, 9 lines, and I just made it, pulled it out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Ah, this is really tough. Let me use this. That's Mom. She hurts him. Alright, that's final phase. Final phase, here it comes.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Oh, this is intense, because he just comes down wherever and there's nowhere to know. Ugh. 2 hits. Oh wait, can be paid out. I might do it. This could be it. Fuck! Come on. Come on! No! Yes!
Yeah! Dude, crazy! First fucking try!
Mom's knife is the best item in the game! And Judas.
Dude,
oh, that's
what
awesome.
The fuck? Hey, don't Woo. Skip the video.
That's it, dude!
Still have his sanity. If you're talking about me, I mean, I'm broken, but I'm here. That's great. Oh, these are like all the different unlockables.
Mm-hmm.
Characters.
Oh my god! Thanks, chat.
Damn, man, that's fucking nuts, dude.
I'm so pumped.
Yeah, you crushed
that's
it.
That's fucking great.
You wanna kill this dragon for me? No, don't do that. I'll have to. Because if you do it, I'll just have to play through as a different character and like do it myself. Because I will like think about it at night.
Then you're like, that's the one boss I never.
Because I summon for like, I summon for like the two princes. Because I was like drunk and I was just like whatever. And then I was just like, well, now I have to play through the whole game again and beat the two princes because I didn't do it. I didn't do it without help.
Yeah, you definitely want to like have that.
Yeah, I just need it in my brain.
180
fuck.
Hours on Steam. That's a long time to replay some Isaac.
Damn,
Kelly.
I bet you played it that way. Kelly,
I mean, I definitely have.
Hey, thank you so much for the donation, Sierra. I really appreciate it, man.
Thanks, Danny Doomsday.
What do you do now for 15 minutes?
The two princes. We are the princes that adore you. It's one of the later bosses in Dark Souls.
Welcome
3.
To the PC Master Race. Play with me, please, man. Will do.
I always summon. I summon all the time. It's my favorite part.
So I'm going to take another walk around the block to finish this shit out and get my blood flowing and make sure I don't die, I guess, from weird blood problems that people talk about. People die from.
You should drink some water or some shit.
I'm drinking a lot of water.
I'm just going to.
I took 2 sips of that beer and I'm like, no. I might drink more of it later, but I was immediately like, this is, I just immediately started to crash, it's weird.
Let's do an Azazel run? What do you guys want? Like, I'm gonna ask the chat.
Mm-hmm.
The third person to respond gets to decide who I play.
I mean, it seems like almost no one understands, like, how this game works.
Yeah.
So we're just like, what the fuck is this? Weird blood problems. Yeah, what's it called when
15
you...
15 minutes, is that the...
What are the blood problems? Did people
clots?
Get clots and whatever
psoriasis?
Shit? So they tell you you have to like get up and walk around and do shit?
What is that?
Anyways, I just need some fresh air.
What is that one thing that Holden always says? Or Henry always says? He's like, in the dinner party?
Oh.
She died of septic shock.
Septic shock.
Kane? Oh, that's two for Kane. I think it's Kane.
Okay.
All right.
What's the deal with Kane?
Wait, what was my rule? I can't remember if I said... I want to play Azazel. I guess I'll do Kane. Azazel run? It's... I'm not going to be able to play a full run.
What's the deal between Azazel and Kane?
Azazel has... Kane has two hearts. He starts off with two, but he's stronger, and he has a lucky foot. And Azazel just has this laser beam, and you fly.
That's lit. So have you unlocked all the characters?
All right, thanks, man. No, there's a shit ton. There's like...
Okay. They just keep adding them to the circle.
Blah, blah. Yeah, this is Azazel. Dead. Just this, like, winged demon. All right.
I'll be back.
Have you heard from Miss J?
No, I haven't. But I'm not sure she'll be on her way. If not, it's finding
a... I hear Lexi's up. Oh, she just texted you?
Yeah.
Oh. Cool. What's up, Lexi? Blood laser puke. I'm talking to the chat. I'm talking to the invisible people who live on your TV. You play Don't Starve, Kelan? Oh, Don't Starve was cool. Yeah, I really liked it. It got a little hard at the later game, because you definitely like have to have like farms going. It's like a thankless kind of Stardew. Nuka Babe says good morning. Somebody's got to help Holden. Somebody's got to be there, Nuka Babe. I am surprised that he's still alive, honestly. He's gone for a walk around the block to keep his brain from melting. Lexi, what did you play?
Diablo 3.
Oh, cool. How's that going?
I love it.
Yeah? Drew loved that game, too. He used to play it when we were roommates. It's cool. Is it like... It's, you get a lot of items though, right? It's a lot of item management.
Yeah.
What's your character? What does it do? Cool. What kind of wizard? Like Frost Wizard? Like Frost Wizard? whatever the mood takes me. Your pro tip for dragon boss on Dark Souls. My favorite Dark Souls boss? I mean, Orstean Smog is just unbelievable. Like, I shouldn't have taken Bob's brain. I don't know, with the dragon, he's such a, like, sponge for damage. You literally just have to wait and memorize every one of his moves and chop him in the face whenever you can. And you have to get up close to his face and just kind of memorize. It's like every other Dark Souls boss. You literally have to find a zen where you know exactly what they're gonna do, you know. Oreos and s'mores? Orstein and Smo is this, like, double boss battle, like, a little bit after the halfway point of Dark Souls 1. And it is so thankless. Demon's Souls was great. Demon's Souls was the game I played after Holden and I finally beat Dark Souls 1. And it's really good. You could tell that it's like the mechanics are not as tuned as because it was the pre-game or the game that they did before Dark Souls. But it's definitely worth it. It's one of those games where if you can figure out the math behind how you build your character, that you can have enough DPS to really play it. Otherwise, you're just kind of scrambling. Zombie Army Trilogy. I don't know that one. Can't even teleport until beating that fight. Yeah, that's the whole appeal. Fuck yeah, Demon's Souls is close to my favorite. Dark Souls takes a hit. Dark Souls 1 is pretty kind of airtight. You can't really... It's undeniable. Just really good. Again, another thing that I like that is similar from Dark Souls and this game, kind of, is there's a lot of weight to the characters. Like, my character right now is floating, but Like, he kind of bloats up, and, like, he's chubby in a weird way. Like, oh, that's fucking amazing. There was just something about the first time that Holden and I started playing Dark Souls 1. And it's just these dudes in suits of armor with swords, literally battling skeletons. It was like a non, like a PG or a rated R version of Zelda. HCD was amazing. CD. I don't know. I think it's two E's, really. What's HCD? Such an exploratory, rewarding game. I love. Happy Souls. Is Happy Souls the, like, cartoon of the kid playing Dark Souls for the first time? Because I like that. Yeah, anything that you do in Dark Souls, if you take the time to, like, search behind a staircase, there's always an item, there's always something to, like, reward you for checking it out. It's a great game. It's just phenomenal. Yeah, it's two E's? Yeah, it's two E's.
McNeely, holy McNeely.
Ah, shit. Alright, let's fight a boss. That's pretty good. Kind of like addicted to it. Yeah. Yeah, it's really fulfilling to be in any way successful with Dark Souls. Do you find that Soul series kind of ruined other action games for you though? I mean, I saw Holden play Nioh, and that seemed like a really good combination of Ninja Gaiden and Dark Souls. Yeah, I don't know, it's pretty good. Even the new Zelda game that Holden's been playing, it's great, but, like, there's something about Dark Souls. Like, they just created a whole genre. Like, it's like a whole new script with that game. What was it? 6-7 years ago it came out? What is this video? What is this YouTube? Is this the dog days are over? So much level design. Yeah, the level design I think might be my favorite part of Dark Souls, to be honest. The very last DLC that they just released, the level design is, like, just phenomenal. It's so rewarding too, because you can go back and stand on a vista and see, like, all the places you've been or are headed to. Fucking dead, I died. Well, not yet, but I have this special pill that gives me an extra heart, and as soon as I'm done with this, I'm gonna lose that extra heart.
Oryx says, this stream made me forget whether I microwave my burrito or not. It's just in there, 20 feet away. Schrodinger's burrito.
I have not played Nioh at all.
Oh my god.
If I leave this room, I die. I don't want to leave the room. I'll be dead. It's gonna take away my hearts.
Oh my god, Kellen.
What happened?
Nioh's so good.
Yeah, I gotta play some Nioh. I think this might be the end of the Isaac chunk, you dudes. You guys ready for a big old death on a technicality? Here we go.
Yeah, man. What are we gonna do? Jack is
out. Oh, wait, it kept me alive! There's cool. No reason that I should still be alive. I should be dead. That's insane. There's some kind of, like, weird mistake in the game.
Oh, I like the seat just back the here. Luckiest. So you and Jack can sit on the couch. I like the seat back here better from the back right now.
Yeah, you need to change it up.
Yeah, I'm just like, I don't know what it is, but But either way, we're almost done. I was worried about my back, and it only started getting a little shitty right at the end here, so it's pretty good. It's pretty good, guys.
Pretty good!
Ooh! Danny Doomsday, how was your sidewalk nap?
It was good.
He just fell.
I just fell asleep.
He just walked outside and fell asleep on the sidewalk.
It's so funny because, like, it's like the story of the block I've walked, because I just walked the same block each time. And it's like the story changes. Like, earlier this morning, like, there was a construction crew setting up for Con Ed. Now they're, like, fully dug into this hole. You know,
time it's like it's slowly passed. It's like, yeah, it's like the time machine.
I've just seen this shit, like, yeah, this one block sort of change over the course of 24 hours. The story of a block.
This is the story of a block.
This is the story. I just wonder how, what Jackie is gonna think of.
She's gonna hate it?
Had her boyfriend. And we got 83 fuckers in the stream. Yeah, which I mean that's in itself was like a record break, because before today it was like 70 was my peak I'd ever gotten. How excited are you to go to sleep? I'm pretty excited. At this point, it doesn't seem like a thing that will ever happen. So it's actually one of those. It's funny, like this level of tired, it's like a different kind of tired. Much of it is supposed to be working. Wait, what happened?
I'm still alive! I can't believe I'm still alive! I literally cannot die in this game. There's one Guppy item that gives you Guppy's collar, and instead of Guppy's body, it gives you the chance of spawning back, but it's not guaranteed. So that's why there's that one with the question mark.
Gotcha.
And I picked up this really bad item that is just this bomb that goes off at a time. It's kind of good, but it's bad. Ugh.
So you're just getting fucking garbage.
Yeah, that was bad. That was real bad.
It's like a long flight. When going to Japan, I was up for like 20 hours or so. Jesus, really?
20 hours? You didn't sleep at all on the flight?
Sleep at all on the flight? I'm not good at sleeping. How long left, guys? We got 2 hours left in the 24-hour long stream of my life. And that's it. And that's all she wrote. Jackie is on her way. She should be here any minute now. It's very exciting. Currently listening to the SpongeBob episode. We did a SpongeBob episode we dropped yesterday for Wizard the Bruiser. Which is a lot of fun. You died.
That's it!
Kellen died. I guess I'll do some runs until Jackie gets here.
Yeah, try it out, man. Yeah.
How about that shit?
Mwah.
Fucking apples.
Kisses. Oh. Yeah, but Jesus died though. Jesus came back eventually. I guess I'll see you guys in 3 days. What the fuck is up with these asterisks? Yeah, is it because of Kaladators?
Okay, so you can ban a word in chat for $20.
What is the word?
So do you want to know the list? How about we read the list of words that have been banned from chat? There's one word I don't want you to say out loud because it's just the word I banned.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let me show you though. I have to show you how to get there.
Don't say that. That's not
what it's, you banned.
Yeah, I banned one word. I bet you can guess what that word was.
Is it a
uh-huh? But I only have one banned word personally, and everything else. So those are all the banned words.
Yeah, which one's you?
Holden is banned. The word Holden is banned.
Oh, so Holden, crack, you, Ben, dog, John's papa, Jake, the. Oh great. Trump. Oh good, that's good. WWE, aw, beer, lizard, Kissel, Marcus, Easter. Okay.
is Jay Bizzle, he's just guessing all the ones. What's the SpongeBob episode?
Wizard of the Bruiser, we just released our last episode yesterday.
What's the name of the guy who does the voice for SpongeBob? He's fantastic.
I mean, I'm not gonna be able to.
It's like
Yeah, he's Bobcat Goldthwait. We talk about him in the episode. Thanks, I'm glad you enjoyed this.
He's in Mr. Show.
Alright, he's like show that.
Yeah, teach me a lesson. Like, Tom Kenny.
Tom's
fantastic.
Wait, what was that?
You use telepills, so you flew into this room. So you should get those keys and open up those chests.
How do I use the weapon?
You gotta hold it until his face gets. Yeah, now you're ready to go. So it's like a little bit of a delay, but it's pretty badass.
I can fly.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I think I would love Tommy. I love telling the beyond regularly.
Ken Tommy is just like a mute. He does no voices. You want to hit the right trigger over that tinted rock. Or the closer bumper, I guess.
R1?
Yeah, R1.
Nope.
Or one of them, yeah. This is L2. Yeah, Mr. Mega! That's great.
Oop, oh, fuck. Alright, easy peasy so far. The timing on that's a little tricky.
And the sewer covered in pee. Hold. Voice like a banshee and neck like a tree. That's really good. That's really funny. Someone tried telling me Reinhardt was voiced by Clancy Brown. Really? I wouldn't be surprised.
Fuck.
Yeah, all of his, like, voice cues are fucking hilarious. There's a tinted rock through.
You just always want to do...
bomb him, yeah, because you'll get...
That's, like, barely more tinted.
I think you get used to it. Like, they're all tinted, but that one's, like, discolored tinted. There's, like, this one Reinhardt voice cue where he talks about loving Hasselhoff. I think he's talking to Lucio or something. Do you ever see that?
Yeah.
He's like, I love Hasselhoff!
Oh,
no!
That's my run.
McNeely!
That fucking, laser is...
It's pretty badass.
Oh, wow.
Gimpy's great.
Already?
That's fabulous. So that's half of an eternal heart. And if you can make it through this floor without getting hit,
that's gonna happen.
Then it'll not hit once, hit like that level. Do you see how it's like that third, your third heart has a little tint on it? So you just get hit once. If you can whittle down and get hit, then it'll go away, but there's a tinted rock. You don't have any bombs though.
I love it. It's just like, wee.
Yeah, Jackie gets banned. Call what board? I like when people call it board.
Call it a board. Fuck.
What secret stuff?
Some of that. What? What are you
talking about? What do you mean? The Action Boys were here. They didn't have any secret stuff. They were fucking so hilarious.
They were hilarious. They had plenty of.
They were singing. When Reed started writing poetry, I was like, uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. It was so funny, dude. I just went right with them, too, because I was starting. That was like the moment I was starting to get loopy, you know?
Watch out.
So, I still know when it's ready, you know? It's like hard to.
Yeah, he's wearing a mask now, too. The board. Yeah. We used to call them boards. I don't know. That doesn't really happen that often.
Do you remember calling levels boards?
Like, yeah.
This board.
This board.
I don't think. I think that was like a Mario thing.
Yeah.
This board is so tough.
Do I get any of this stuff?
You definitely want to get that spirit art, but you don't have any money.
I don't. Oh, yeah.
Now you do.
Oh, yeah.
Yo.
The old Luck of the Maloney.
Because, the train's from the
Uber. Jack is in an Uber.
So she's probably in an Uber from, fucking Queensboro Plaza, yeah.
What is Happy Souls? I don't know if I saw that. Some YouTube video. Lucky Rock is really good, so now every time you break a rock with a bomb, it'll turn into a coin, so you can just, like, make a shit ton of money. Oh. Dork! You can just float over the rocks, they won't be able to get you.
Can I hit either of those? Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, they, like, break up. Nice! And some HP.
Nice.
You're gold.
I'm golden? I can beat it now?
Clocked in. Dusted. I like calling enemies that you just beat, that you got dusted.
Yeah.
That's my favorite. Another tinted rock.
Boy.
Now you get the hang of it.
Now you got it.
Now you're doing it. Now you're playing some Isaac.
Go back forward and then take a step.
Oh.
Kill your mother and...
Orc-gore.
Oh, what's happening, Orc-gore? How you doing, man? Stay gory.
Orc-gore, it sounds like a badass band. You can move while you shoot, too, to, like, kind of strafe.
Right.
Tiny Rick!
Tiny Rick.
That show is so fucking good.
Yeah, it's great. A lot of Rick and Morty in the comments today.
They don't know when they're going to...
You know what I appreciate? Very little Pepsi talk in the comments today. I really good. Appreciate
oh,
that.
Oh, man. Everybody's got a hot take on that one.
Oh, my God. Let's get in there.
What?
Oh, wow.
Well, this is what I love about Lexi. You don't know anything about her, right?
It's so funny.
So funny.
So Kendall Jenner did
just
this
look
new...
Look up Lexi. Don't even... You know what?
You know what? You're right. You should just watch it.
Just look at the thing.
Sorry.
Will you have it? Going bye-bye?
I have to go to work.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Yeah. I gotta go out to
Corona.
That's where my first lesson is, and then my second lesson will probably have race fights.
So when you say around, you'd be getting home?
I will be home around 5 or 6.
Cool.
Don't be busy.
Yep. How am I holding up? I'm holding up great, feeling good, ready to crush this final 2 hours, coming on an hour and a half, honestly, once I get, which I kind of like, to be honest with you. Hatoful boyfriend is very weird.
Use that key in the item, not that,
what do I get?
Nothing, you can't
I messed it up.
Yeah, you dinked it. In non-specific terms, what does Flex do for a job?
Today she's teaching chess to children.
Yes. Tomorrow I'm murder mystery.
Yes.
That's the only way you can find me online is through Murderfist. I'm not on that Facebook shit. Actually, I'm on Randolph. Murderfist Randolph.
Yeah, that's what you do, right?
That's the only one I use.
I noticed, I think Andrew Short... Oh, there's a card. I noticed Andrew Short and Reed Fahler are not on Facebook.
They purposefully went off just recently.
Really?
Because Andrew's fucking tweets and stuff is so funny. Yeah. I used to love his, like...
Yeah.
He just lost it because he was, like... I guess he was... The people on his feed were kind of freaking him out. They were just being really conservative. Also, his, like, family is very conservative.
Right.
So, like, he just couldn't be on Facebook anymore. But his fucking... His, like... Did you ever read the, like, paragraphs of, like, Welcome to Comedy, Inc. that he used to write?
Oh, it was the best.
So funny. He would do these, like, quarterly check-ins as if he was the boss. That's really good. That item. And go for the devil deal. No, wait.
No, devil deal.
No. Oh, should I put bacon
in there? I was just killing the food.
I'm terrified.
You're fine, honey. Don't worry about it.
No, you're Jackie.
I think it's fine, honey. Don't worry about it. We'll just do simple. Don't worry about it. We'll do simple.
Ooh, you want to take, I guess, both of them. Take that one, too. And then go out. You want to leave. Because that red fire will shoot at you.
like in Zelda?
Yeah.
Hold it. You smell like salad here.
Yeah, I put it back. I started to eat it, and I was like, actually, I don't want this at all. I think I'm just becoming strange.
Is it 11 now? Oh, that's right. I got her.
Three. 2 and 4 hour stream once a month? Absolutely not.
Can you imagine?
Should I go up?
If you go into that room, you can do like a boss challenge, but it's kind of worth it because you need items. So, oh no, these are just like an enemy challenge. So you fight 3 waves in one of them.
Oh god.
And that Gimpy is no, but you're every time you get hurt and Gimpy keeps paying out is really good. He's already got one in. When did the, who are they? Bloody Marys?
Yeah. Well, there's Bloody's, for Jackie.
It's
It's a bloody buddy.
She said she was bringing.
I totally
got some
tea.
Yeah. You got Bloody Mary.
Yeah. I don't know how long I'm going to stay. I'll probably stay for.
Oh, you should stay for. I mean, you might as well at this point. It's really like an hour and a half. Yeah.
Yeah.
Jackie's like really stressing out. She's like, I hate being
late. It's fine.
It's okay. Lexi, smash a chessboard over your knee when something crush a kid's dreams of being a chess player.
They no, pay you though.
I don't let them think that they're good.
You let them win?
There's like, not all the time, but there's like certain places in the curriculum where it's just be like, yay, you, and then.
That's cool. I love chess.
Yeah.
Do you? Are you familiar with like the different gambits and stuff? Like,
some I know some, like openings and checkmates. And I know some of those, but most of my kids are 3 or 4 years old. So.
Jesus, they're playing chess at 3 years old.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I was smelling my fucking farts at 3 years old. I mean, I still smell my.
It's story based, so
I'm so bad at it.
Story for each character, for each piece, and things like that. So
I mean, that makes kind of sense the way that they, because they do all have their own little like military equivalent. Something Lexi and chess on stream sometime. Oh, that'd be cool.
Okay, yeah.
How much does? Oh, they want to know how much the pot is at.
It is over 1,000.
He's macking on your girl. They think I'm hitting on you.
Piggy bank.
So like Lexi, like, you know, like what are you like into or whatever?
You guys stop.
Please, my girl, please.
Guys, you know I can't.
My fiance.
What, you can't find a spice on fire?
This is like a sacrifice.
Hey, thanks, Mushface. Yeah, it's great. Thank you so much. I'm just literally in a malaise of being up for 24 hours, so I am very excited. I'll be very excited after a good rest. What am I going to do when I wake up at
something
midnight?
In the morning.
At midnight, probably.
Yeah, and then you're going to be...
I'm going to wake you up before I go to bed.
I'm also just...
not paying attention.
Yeah. You're going to what?
I'm going to wake you up and we're going to go see Beauty and the Beast.
Okay.
Oh, you should. It's Friday night too. It's gonna be nuts in the city.
Yeah.
I feel like this
weekend. Well, we got Kaufman at Astoria AMC and then Neighborhood.
That's right. I'm gonna movie. Well,
you should come.
Can you let her in?
Yeah.
We'll have her just sit next to you, Kelan. Play Overwatch with me, Tiny Rick! Fuck yeah, dude. This is your reality now, Holden. I'll pretty much just be getting, only in the first dungeon of Binding of Isaac for the rest of my life. Oh, Holden, wake up!
She's here! She's here!
What if I woke up right now and it was like, Holden, you gotta start your 24-hour stream.
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is all been an illusion. You're like, I can't, my brain! No. My fucking brain!
Hey, Jackie! Jackie, you're fine, you're good. Jackie's here, everybody.
People are losing their fucking
Everybody is losing their collective shit. There are 86 people who are ready to watch you.
The numbers have gone up. They're literally like the
video
games.
This is kind of a video game.
Hey, Jackie, take my spot.
Depends on what you
make a drink of.
Yeah, make a drink.
Do you want... I've put out the olives and the gherkins. You can put that in the thing if you want. Just, you know, do whatever. You
want
to
have
Judge.
Oh,
Dolphine.
How's it going?
Dolphine.
It's okay. Don't worry.
Yeah.
You're
good.
What
I hate titles.
I know,
but you're fine.
You know.
Are fine. Especially when they're like, the trains are just not running.
They're just, I'm sorry.
Is you kidding me?
You can slap a tiny cart and it'll take you to the next stop. And then
they're screaming about being
the Jackie.
They're literally screaming.
He was saying, "JWoww, we've got a JWoww from Rest in Piss.
All right.
Jackanese Joe from Master Brover. Jackie from Uncle Al. Guys, we are in the final 2 hour stretch of what is now my eternity.
I'm so excited for you.
I'm looking at all the follows here. She's finally going to do the thing that she doesn't want to do for your personal enjoyment. Everyone is so excited to see you
play a game, which is the thing you don't like.
It's the number one thing I hate.
The one thing she doesn't understand.
People are literally clamoring.
Jack the Worm, turning Japanese, I really think so.
Thank you for the Bloody Mary, my
Get it. I'm gonna tweet about it because I don't know what else to do with myself.
How you doing?
I'm great. I've never felt more alive in my entire life.
Don't worry,
life.
I'm getting something out of this.
You're doing some marketing.
Do you have any straws?
I love it. We don't have any straws.
That's okay. I think I'll live.
Damn, I'm sorry.
Alright.
Alright, so this is a game called Binding of Isaac.
You have to do it. You have to know what the DPS is.
Alright, do you know what DPS is?
You really need one guppy. Everybody on the stream, fill her in.
I'm angry about it, but I'm here.
Jackie, try Binding of Isaac for a second.
What?
This is a game you're not
going to
play.
No. I don't even know how to use a remote control. Or do I have an Apple TV? What do I have to do? I got my shirt off! That's my name! That's my name! Buy my shirt! Fuck Holden! Buy my shirt!
I'll link the shirt to chat. All right, guys.
Yeah, please do.
We're literally going to go away for 2 seconds to switch games, but we will be right back. So just hit refresh. I'll let you guys know.
Don't worry, I'm drinking.
Everyone's saying, that's my name. She said it, boys. That's a good-looking Bloody Mary. It is good, right? That's the best Bloody Mary mix you can get.
Right.
We're doing this. It's very spicy. We're doing this right now. Come join us. Don't be afraid. Stop being an idiot. Let's do this. That's her name. Let's do this right now. We'll be right back.